This is a new background. Hi, I'm at school now. So I haven't made a video since LeakyCon, and I think I still actually have some footage of post-LeakyCon that I meant to upload, and then didn't. It was sort of after LeakyCon, then Taylor came and stayed with me for like a week, and then everything after that sort of like spiraled until school started, and now school has started. Like, orientation is over, like, I'm in classes, I stopped doing homework so I could do this. This room is air conditioned. That was not a thing at Warburg. I did a better job packing this year. I didn't pack a bunch of shit that I didn't need to pack. So, yeah. I don't know, life is really good right now. You didn't even know that. I just wanna like tell that to everyone ever. Guys, guess what I did? Before classes even started. Missed like needing coffee. Oh, so I'm singing tenor and choir because they're letting me do that. And the guy I stand next to saw me like walking on campus and he waved at me and I waved back. And then he was sitting next to a person. They were like, "Who is she?" And he said, "They." And I'm like, that, like, it's, who does that? Who corrects people to they without even, it's so liberal here, it's so good. Everyone talks about dyed body hair, which works because all of my body hair is dyed. That's a lie, only my armpits are dyed. Just, I'm really pumped, and I'm really happy here, and I think transferring here was one of the best things that I've ever done, ever in my life, ever.